Cut the hit hat and copy back to Rodney.